Hi, it's Mikey Dunn, and we're here today with Chris and who just burped. And we are on our way to go see Jack in Jersey City. So excited. So Chris be driving, and we got our Charbucks. So I'm gonna ask everyone what you got. Oh my God, these cars. Your 17 is scary. Girl.
My Lord. Okay. No one else had a drive. I'm sorry,
everybody. Are we cutting that out?
I don't know. If I did cut that out, something scary just happened, and it was girl. But anyway, Emma, what'd you get?
Oh, I got a Valencia Orange Refresher, which is halfway done, and we just left Starbucks.
Yes. Valencia oranges are my favorite flavor of the refresher. Chris, what'd you get?
Vanilla latte.
I'm a little hyper right now. Ooh, the sun just came out. And look at the beautiful, for spacious sky. If it'll focus. Okay, back to me. Chris and Emma probably want to kill me right now. And I finally got the blue, what is it, blueberry or blackberry?
Blackberry.
Oh, my bad. Blackberry, crap, what's it called? Blackberry mojito tea lemonade. That's what it's called. And I drank it. I just drank it again. And it is good. And I was like, the first time I sipped it, I was like, it tastes like tea vada. And Chris was like, because it is. And I was like, oh, right. Girl. So I approve. Maybe drink. All right, so we're on our way for our adventure in Jersey City. We'll see you there. Yo, check this out. As Emma said, it's like we're in a Need for Speed game. Yo, drift. Because if you jolt like the steering wheel any which way, boom. Bounce around. Boink. Boink. And then we should be able to see the New York skyline, right?
Yeah.
And bam. Oh, it's not even focusing. There it is. That is the World Trade Center right there. Yeah. Look at this view. We'll be seeing a lot of that today. Okay, all these people need to get out. Look, there's like a Geico advertisement being pulled by the airplane. Bye-bye traffic. Bye. We turn and left. Bye-bye. Yeah, because, hey, look at this limo. Emma was like, does that say Hangover College? But oh, it's Hanover. Girl. You can see the World Trade Center in Chris's face at the same time.
Hi, everyone.
Quick update, we have Jack.
Hey.
Jack is back. Oh, Jack, we
missed
you.
Hello, you too.
Oh my God, did anyone see the Ronald McDonald? That's so great. I don't know if you can see it, but anyway. So we're heading toward downtown, and you can see the World Trade Center very clearly in the center there. Ooh, what's this place? Oh, it's a hospital. Okay.
Yes.
And we're going to the Newport Mall, which is good because I have to pee really bad.
Hashtag that's Starbucks.
Starbucks. Girl.
Oh, heads up, we have to pay for parking.
Oh, yeah.
Unless you want to look for a spot on the street.
I have to pay to park.
It doesn't matter.
Okay, so now we're at the Newport Mall, right? That's what it's called. Okay. Obviously. So Emma, Chris, and I went to Panda Express, and then Jack went like everywhere. Popeyes, Burger King, and anywhere else? No, that's it. Okay, so now we're all gonna share what we got. So I went to Panda Express and was like, can I try this like Shanghai steak? So I tried it and I was like, yep, I'm getting that. So I bought it, and it is so good. And look, they have Izzy. Chris, what'd you get?
I got some chow mein, some orange chicken, and some other chicken that's spicy. I don't remember what the name is.
See, like, orange chicken's the trademark of Panda Express. Everything else is like, whatever.
I got Izzy.
You match. Twinsies.
Fried rice and orange chicken, because trademark.
Did you get the one with the bacon in it, or no? Ah, okay. Jack, what you get?
I got the Jack Nesmith special.
Jack Nesmith special.
Double cheeseburgers a la dos. Small fries in a bag.
Small fries.
The amazing Dr. Pepper vanilla that I've wanted so badly. So. And of course, to take home, some cool biscuits.
Biscuits. Yep. And
fortune time.
Emma, what's your fortune? What's your fortune?
Yeah, I already ate mine a while ago.
Oh, okay.
You are one of those who will go places in life.
Ooh, good news. Jack, now you can have a fortune. Fortune time! Yeah, this is hard to open.
There we go.
Ooh, I like this.
Ooh, what's your saying?
You are a bundle of you are a bundle of energy, always on the go.
Ooh! Right. And like my fortune's like attached to the camera strap right now. Wait, mine says, assert yourself. Your ideas are worthwhile. That's pretty good. I just thought of SpongeBob, insert yourself. Okay, so now we're in the Newport area of Jersey City. And if you look behind me, you'll see this. If it'll focus, yeah, tugboat, but that's the World Trade Center in downtown Manhattan, right there. Just a swim away. Right, Chris? And then we also found there's a yacht over here called Lady Gail Marie, but I thought it said Lady Gaga at first. And then I found this tugboat called Kenny G. What a great experience it is to come with Mikey Dunn on adventures. Where did Emma and Jack go? Did we lose them? Oh, they're right there.
Anything else besides shake my head before we go?
Because of your drink. Wow, look at this. If it'll focus, okay, there we go. So, Chris, can we come back here at night and see it all illuminated? Because it looks so beautiful. Guys, oh my God, it's my people. They are behind the gate. They're keeping them away from the public. For the public's own safety. Oh look, that's a baby, but it's like transforming into an adult. Oh, gross. Wait, where are they? Oh, jeez. Oh. Yep, they don't care. So we walked a little further for now unobstructed view. Oh. And look at this lighthouse. It's so little. Girl. Bye. We're gonna continue on now. Okay, so we're in front of this Forever 21. And we noticed these mannequins look like the members of Perfume. Here's Nochi. Here's Kashiyuka. And then here's Ahjong. Only us. Jack's like, these people are crazy. Guys, we found Ricardo in the future being all professional. Yes, New York at nighttime. Yes, with the moon. Yeah. Pictures. Okay, it just took me like 5 minutes to get this freaking camera to focus. But anyway, we keep walking. This is a Batman building because it looks super sketch. You can't see now because I kept walking, but it looks like there's nothing in it, and it's really dimly lit, and it looks sketchy as hell, and its sole purpose is for you to run through it in a video game and not die. Right, guys? This vlog is Quanga. I think like there's like some little markets and stuff down there. Girl, where is everybody? Okay, so now we have this perk, and it's all lit up, and now they have these orange chairs, and I am gonna try. I'm gonna try one of these chairs now. Yo. Check it out, check it out, check it out, check it out. This is awesome. Oh yeah, and there's like sand here. Oh God. Emma, what is that? Anyone else want to try out the orange chair? This is what we do. I like your little
kid's chair.
I like your little sand castle down there. Sand, little sound man. So we have literally just left. Bye.
All right, so now we're on Newark Avenue, and we're walking to the place where we're having dinner. It's a place that has really good burgers, and now it's really windy, and I don't know if you can even hear. What's the name of the place? Best again, right?
Bank Burger Bar.
Left Bank Burger Bar, and all the reviews on Foursquare are positive, and people say it's quinga amazing. Yeah. So we walk in.
Okay, here's the deal. I'm in the bathroom now at the restaurant. I know, this is kind of weird. Don't worry, it's a single bathroom. See, there's just one toilet. Anyway, Chris went here first, and he was like, it's so fancy. Now I have Iggy Azalea stuck in my head. IGGY. I'm so fancy. And the best thing is, Chris, Emma, and Jack are sitting at the table, and they don't know this part of the vlog exists until they watch it. So, ha!
Okay, this is my burger. It looks so cute and so delicious. Here's Chris's burger. It looks even more delicious. And sweet potato fries. Here's Jack's chicken tenders. They look really good. Here are their made-from-scratch pork rinds, which are amazing, by the way. Emma, what was yours called again?
American Meltdown.
American Meltdown. And it is melted, and it is down, and it is good fries.
Are you
Left
right
Bank
now?
Burger Bar. No, I'm not. I'm just pretending.
Okay.
But yeah. Oh no, the light's green. Now we gotta leave. Bye. Bye. We love
Thank you for the memories.
Thank you for the memories.
I'm gonna tear it up and eat it again.
I think I'll try it a second time. Oh God, what is happening here? This week, Quingo. Oh look, the Gypsy Grill.
Are you still vlogging?
Yes, I'm vlogging all the quinginess that's happening in Jersey City at night.
I usually think of people.
Look at all these people, they be smoking.
I was in the same group as
Oh yeah. It should be very easy to find around here. I mean, there's not like a zillion people out here or anything, you know? Maybe she's by the door like last time? I don't know, I can't see her yet. There's people everywhere. Oh my gosh. Oh. Girl.